Hi class 5. So welcome back to the geometry class once again. So today we are going to learn how many types of angles can be there. Okay, so based on the degree, okay, so what are the degree? Degree are the measure of the angles. Okay, so when you are going to measure an angle, you have to use some unit, that is the degree. Okay, and how we measure an angle? With the help of a device called protractor. So today we are going to know how many types of angles can be there. Okay, so here, see, first one is right angle. Okay, now how this right angle looks like? It looks like a L. You know that capital L? So it looks like a L. You can see this. So what is the measure of this L? Okay, so later when we will understand how we measure an angle, we will understand that this L exactly it measures 90 degree. Okay, so what is the measure of a right angle? That is 90 degree. Okay, and AB is one arm and BC is another arm. Okay, and here this corner, this vertex measure 90 degree. Got it? The second one is acute angle. Now acute angle is less than 90 degree. Okay, so less than 90 degree means it can be 85 degree, it can be 5 degree, it can be 15 degree, 30, 45, anything but less than 90 degree. Okay, so see here I have taken a 30 degree. So 30 is less than 90. Got it? So 30 degree is less than 90 degree. Right? So that is the reason this is called acute angle. Acute means smaller. Okay? Obtuse means bigger. Now bigger than what? More than 90 degree. That degree will be bigger than 90 degree. Acute was smaller than 90 degree. Obtuse is bigger than 90 degree. Bigger, how much bigger it can be? It can be 120 degree, 150 degree, 160 degree, or anything, 95 even. Okay, so here see, I have taken 120 degree. So 120 degree is bigger than 90 degree or more than 90 degree. Okay, so this is a obtuse angle, and how generally it looks like? It is slightly, the arm, AB arm is slightly inclined outside, while for the acute angle, that is inclined toward the right hand side, and this is in the left hand side. Okay, now coming to the straight angle. Now let's take this arm and push it. Okay, so if this is a arm and this is fixed, okay, now another arm, this is BC. Okay, first it was here. If you are thinking about a clock, we take it in an anti-clockwise manner. Okay, first it was here, AB. Then it came gradually in this position. Okay, then it is coming to this position. Okay, gradually this arm is slanting. Okay, now for the straight angle, it came in a straight line. Okay, so when it was closer to the arm BC, it was acute angle. Then it became straight, okay, in a form of L. It became right angle. Then it slanted more toward the left hand side. It became obtuse angle. Then it slanted more and it became a straight line, and this is what we call a straight angle. Okay, and what is the degree? That is 180 degree. A straight line is always 180 degree, so we understand. Okay, now coming to the second other one, that is the reflex angle. Now reflex angle is when this arm is approaching, now after 180 degree it is gradually tending toward the downward side. So it looks like this, or gradually you can shift it more and more toward the down and toward the right hand side. So here, let's say it came out here. Okay, so total angle from the top till here, this is called a reflex angle. And what is its condition? This is more than 180 degree, but less than 360 degree. Okay, so 180 degree was still here, so it has moved further. So this is more than 180 degree, but less than 360 degree. Now we are understanding what is 360 degree. For a 360 degree, that is whole angle. Whole angle means 360 degree is nothing but a point itself. See here, I have taken, say this is O. So a point when a line is moving, okay, gradually it is moving and moving and moving, and it ended out here only in this line. So it merged, that line started going and it is going and it ended where it started. So basically it is a point. So this point is the 360 degree. So in case of reflex angle, the angle is more than 180 degree but less than 360 degree. You can see this is not a point. So the measure is less than 360 degree. Okay. So these are some of the fundamental angle types, and the more of it we are going to learn in our next class, and how to draw an angle. Okay.